One more time, everybody, Mr. Graham Watson, Austin, Texas.